the majority of American geothermal is harvested in the state of California, which has most of its geothermal energy harvested in the Imperial Valley. A typical Imperial Valley geothermal plant produces 40 tons of radioactive waste every day.
They're saddled with all our radioactive waste. Who do we think we are, Bob?
Geothermal is creating 200 times the volume of radioactive waste that nuclear reactors do per watt of power.